Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hello, this is Michael Seely talking with you now, and I would like to welcome you to this hypnosis session, which I have recorded to allow you the trance experience of a past life regression. As you are listening now, please know that it is not my intention to convince you or to not convince you of the literal existence of past lives, in spiritual form or otherwise. Always you are free to engage with this session however you wish, as it is simply my intention to best present the power of your own imaginative subconscious mind, so that you may discover whatever message or messages it is that your own deeper self has in store for you now. As one of our greatest scientists of the modern age, Albert Einstein had a very famous quote. He said, "Imagination is everything. It is the preview of life's coming attractions." So before we begin now, I would like to put it to your deeper mind. What if the reverse were also true? What if our previous life's experiences were to influence our current imaginations? And of course, I do not have the answers, but I do know that there is that part of who you are that can think upon such a question. And as we continue, it is to that part of your deeper self to which I am now talking. So as you settle in and adjust your physical body, down either in your chair or lying down in a comfortable way, take a few moments now to make all of those adjustments that will allow you to best and fully relax. And once you are comfortably positioned and ready, please remember that all hypnosis is self-hypnosis, and that if you choose to relax now and to trust in yourself, then hypnosis for you is now a certainty. Because always you are the one in control. In control of your own experiences. And my voice here is just a guide for your own unique unfolding journey. And so I'd like you to bring your attention to your eyes. And you can just cast your gaze up towards the ceiling there. Just choose a spot there. Any slightly interesting spot will do. And just choose the first thing that you really notice. And keeping your gaze there on that spot, just notice your eyes as they blink down. And notice that with each blink now, your eyes can become a little heavier and a little drowsier. And when I count down in a moment from 3 to 1, when I say 1, you can allow those heavy eyelids to close down completely. And as they do, you can let yourself drop down into a deep and pleasant relaxation. 3, 2, and 1. The eyes close down now. Close down your eyes completely and go deeper and deeper, sinking down towards the basement of your relaxation, down and down and deeper down now, That's right. Allowing that wave of relaxation to spread down from behind those closed eyes. Relaxing as you go deeper and deeper. All the way down through your features as the muscles of your face relax. Deeper and deeper. Allowing that wonderful relaxation to spread down through your shoulders. Relaxing and releasing. Down through your arms and through your chest. Always going down, down, and even further down still. As every breath that you take takes you deeper down into calm hypnosis now. And all tension recedes across your back. And there is that feeling of relaxation unfolding in your stomach now. As all of those muscles in your legs and your lower legs are growing loose and limp and completely relaxed. Through the soles of your feet to the tips of your toes, there is that sensation of calmness and relaxation. And the more that you allow yourself to relax, the more you feel wonderfully good. That's right. You're going deeper and deeper and always deeper. And some people may like to notice a pleasant tingling sensation that occurs as that calm feeling of trance takes you deeper and deeper. Whilst other people may notice a soothing heaviness, or perhaps a wave of subtle vibrations of comfortable warmth that relaxes both the conscious mind and the physical body. As this time becomes your time, time for you to truly relax in your own unique way. And I'd like you to imagine now a series of circles drawn onto the ground. And you can imagine these circles drawn before you now as you look down and see those round shapes there waiting for you. Etched into the soft white sand of a long deserted beach ahead of you. And as you look about, you realize that you are the only person walking along this beautiful, tranquil beach. As you find yourself stepping ahead from circle to circle, and with each circle in the sand there that you step into, allow yourself to double your level of relaxation. So every step that you take, as your feet sink gently down into that soft, inviting sand, double the depth of your calm, peaceful trance now. Always going deeper and deeper and deeper still. And so I will count down from 5 to 1. And with each count, you can also watch from outside of yourself more and more. As you step forwards from circle to circle, seeing yourself relax from the outside, and feeling yourself relax from the inside. So, 5. Taking that first step as you double your relaxation. Always enjoying the soft textures of that sand underneath your feet. And 4. Going deeper and deeper. Moving ahead. And maybe you'd like to breathe in the deep scent of that fresh seaside air. And 3, stepping into that next circle ahead of you, always knowing that you are safe and secure as you double the level of your calmness now. And 2, going deeper and deeper and even deeper. And on the next number I say, you can step forwards into that last sand circle and really feel yourself dropping all the way down to the very basement level of your unconscious relaxation now. And now 1, stepping into that last circle. Feeling yourself dropping down, down, and further down into the basement of your subconscious relaxation now. Allowing yourself to truly and completely relax. And always you know that the more you relax, the better you feel. And the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. Letting your deeper mind wander now as you drift and dream. And your heavier, conscious mind can become aware of deeper sounds and sensations, whilst your lighter, unconscious mind is more and more interested in those inner feelings of calmness and serenity. And your listening mind is aware now of the sounds of my voice, just as it is aware of the sounds of your own inner voice. And always you can allow my voice to go with your voice as you take yourself deeper and deeper and deeper still. That's right. Deeper and deeper into the wonders of your own automatic relaxation. As you drift off now in your own unique way. Because just by allowing your mind to wander elsewhere, you can take yourself to any happy experience that you wish to recall. And you might choose one of those special places now for yourself. And whatever special place you now choose, allow yourself to visualize and see all of those colors of that environment. And hear all of the sounds. And allow yourself to have each and every one of those special feelings. As always, you are feeling calm and secure, perfectly safe within yourself. That's good. Just letting go. Letting go. Just like letting go of a heavy backpack you may have been carrying for some time upon your shoulders. As you allow yourself to unpack all of those thoughts and worries, all of those old tensions and concerns, feeling the deep release across your shoulders and neck as each weight after weight is removed one at a time now. And as each weight is removed, it brings that release to all other parts of your deepest being. As you allow now those feelings of calmness and relaxation to continue to flow through each and every muscle and fiber and nerve of yourself. Because you can allow yourself here and now to find a representation of that very special, favorite place, all the time bringing you happiness and peace and tranquility. And you know, this place could be a place from your own current life's memories. Or this place could be an imaginary place, something that you create for yourself in your deeper mind's eye. A place without the limits of space, or gravity, or the dimensions of time. And once you are really there, in your favorite place now, allow your own deeper mind to indicate that to you, that you have arrived in this special place of safety and happiness, just by gently raising one of your index fingers on either hand, either your left hand index finger or your right hand index finger, whichever finger wishes to move as if all by itself now, only just half an inch in the air, or even a fractional quarter of an inch. It really doesn't matter how far, because you know it is just as easy to feel now that finger move. And once you have noticed your finger move just a little, then say to yourself the words, "I am satisfied and safe," in your mind's thoughts. And now let that finger relax down back to complete rest again, easily and effortlessly. As that finger drops and relaxes now, and you let that wave of relaxation take you down even deeper and deeper. And deeper still. Simply enjoying this time in your most favorite special place. Deeply relaxed. And more at ease. And you know that if at any time you wish to return to your special place of safety, then all you have to do is take in a deep breath and think the word safety. And you will immediately return to your special place, feeling safe and sound and secure, breathing freely and easily. But for now, you can allow yourself to move in a new direction. Much, much deeper. Because you know that your deepest mind wishes to bring a special healing to you. And you know that your deepest subconscious self has those special messages for you, all of which can bring you now those wonderful expectations of a deeper meaning. Because you know that whatever is revealed to you is healthy for you, as all of your experiences that are to come now will all be to your utmost benefit. As you know, you are about to witness and observe your very own special journey. And so now begin to imagine all of those misty clouds of time, already moving now deeper into those clouds. And perhaps you might see that mist as a purple swirling mist that flows all about you. And you know that you are allowing yourself to float up and above time itself, as all memories that you witness and see allow you to remain just as detached in all of those ways that you choose. Always you are observing events and feeling in complete control, imagining and drifting and dreaming deeper now, as the clouds of your deepest subconscious mind bring you whatever they will into your powerful mind's eye. And there is no pain, and there is no discomfort, because your deepest self means to bring you only healthy, positive, and deeply informational experiences. Always allowing you opportunities to float and connect to wherever it is that your higher self wishes now to go. And so now you are completely ready to begin, as you are already floating and drifting and dreaming along. passing through a beautiful white air now that flows about you. As all of those currents of purple have transformed into white, and the mists of time begin to form a cool moisture touching upon your skin. And all of your vision is becoming white, as you can feel that subtle sense of expectancy within you, that quiet excitement calling you onwards and always deeper down, as a chorus of soft whispering voices comes gently to your ears now. And those voices encourage you to remember to breathe deeply as you inhale all of that fresh, healthy mist, feeling it move deeply into your lungs. And as you exhale, you feel more and more relaxed, because you are moving deeper and deeper now, through all those expansions and contractions of time itself. And as that wondrous mist starts to clear about you, all of that expanse of white gives way to the colours and shapes of that distant shoreline once again. As you set foot once more onto that white sandy beach ahead of you, and yet you realize that that beach is different now in some ways, as all of that sand is now untouched, new sand, pristine. And you see before you, waiting for you, out across the gentle waters, a powerful sailing ship sitting just there out across those still blue waters. And you know deep within you that you recognize your own powerful vessel, because about you there is no one else to be seen, not for miles and miles around. Because here in this space you are alone and feeling calm and confident. And with the passing of an even deeper breath within you, you find yourself now floating out across those blue shoreline waters, watching as those waves just pass by beneath your floating feet. So that now you are standing there, right there, on the deck of that ship's bridge, standing comfortably at the wheel of your own powerful sailing ship. And you realize that that ship is already set sail, and already gliding through those waters, moving ahead as you steer, calm and confident, and always secure within yourself. You find yourself steering that wheel. And as you look up to those enormous white sails, you see them blowing deeply in the winds, as those purple and white winds of time set sail to your ship, far across those deep blue seas. And you know that those seas represent your own current life's memories. Because as you look down to the wide ocean about you, that sense of wonderful discovery fills your entire being. As you see glimpses of your own current life's memories taking shape there. Down, down there in the transforming misty clouds of the deepest ocean waves. Glimpses and shapes and forms of your own life's events. As your own deeper mind presents back to you now each and any memory that you care to revise. Flowing backwards and backwards from your current age. Patterns there are forming as your deeper mind links and connects time before time. Memories and emotions and earlier visions and even earlier sounds. It's so easy here to look out and see your own experiences flowing backwards and backwards. And such is the power of those earlier memories now that you find yourself compelled to let go of your steering wheel, trusting in your vessel to sail itself in the winds wherever it may. And you find yourself stepping out all the way to the very edge of your ship's deck. And as you look over those railings, you make the decision to jump off now and dive deeply overboard. Floating down just like a feather in the comforting wind. You descend deeper and deeper into all of the colourful textures of those soft and warm cloudy waves. As you are drifting deeper and dreaming deeper and deeper still, down into the tides of your own life, moving backwards and backwards, the deeper you go. And you are seeing once again all of those happy memories from your earlier life, perhaps 2 years ago. As the vivid colours come to you now, just like playing across a cinema screen in your mind. And you can recall those voices of those memories, like pleasant whispers in your ear. Or maybe you can sense all of those smells, or those tastes. Or however you are perceiving now your life's events from 3 years ago. And now you are floating and swimming calmly deeper as impressions of your life from 5 years ago come to you now. just allowing all of those flashes and happy associations form all about you. Pleasant and joyful episodes, and experiences that are meaningful to you, as you allow yourself to see what you are wearing at this time in your memory now. Looking and listening to those people who may be about you. Friends or family or colleagues. And you are moving backwards again now, drifting and dreaming. Back to 10 years ago. As all of your senses come to you now. Deeper and deeper, and even deeper still. And now further and further you are travelling, all the way back to when you are 5 years old now. And you can ask yourself, what are you doing here at 5 years old? What are you hearing here? Who is there around you? And now further and further you are floating backwards, 4 years old, 3 years old, 2 years old, and 1 year old. And now back through the time of your birth, you are going to that very safe, very warm, very secure place. That place where you feel deeply surrounded by love and protection. Always you are guarded by the energy of warmth and security, feeling the nurturing power of your own growth and life's potential. And now even further beyond this you are moving, backwards and backwards, all the way back, and through into the powerful expanse of the universe itself. And you have arrived now at the infinity of expansion. All is peaceful. All is quiet. As soft starry swirls of movement pass you by. And you find are guiding you gently. And you are now the most deeply relaxed you have ever felt. And all about you is the endless possibility of an infinite number of directions. You are deeply comfortable and so blissfully content, because you are connected to all energy here. Just as all energy connects to you. And yet within you there is still that part of you that has desire, because you are feeling the call of activity and the possibilities of a new life. And deep within the heart of your soul, you are heeding now the call of that emergence. And so you are gently moving once again, floating and drifting towards a distant light. and note how you see that light now, seeing its colors and its intensity, perhaps in greens or reds, or is it an orange or blue? But always that light is calling you to it. And so you are moving. And the more that you move, the more that you feel that powerful light upon you, filling the heart of your soul with potentials and possibilities, until you are bathed entirely in the radiance of this new light. Because you are a being of light itself now. As the light touches and fills through your head, down through the crown of your being, down across your features and face, that light creates and shapes you as it moves across you, down across your shoulders and your arms, and your chest and your back, forming your waist and your legs and your feet, and suddenly you find yourself within a new body, because here you are now, present in an earlier lifetime. Existing here within your own previous life. You have arrived now. As you look down at your feet, you feel them there, firmly grounded upon the earth in this age and time. And take this time to notice what is upon your feet now. Are you wearing shoes or are you in bare feet? And if you are wearing shoes or boots or some sort of footwear, what is the color and texture and style of that footwear upon your feet? And now look upwards across your legs to your waist. What are you wearing on your lower half? Feel the textures and see the materials as you notice those colors. And now observe your upper body. How do you look? Do you feel stuffy or tight or comfortable, or loose or flowing? And what is upon your arms? Are you holding any implements, tools, or devices? And notice if there is anything upon your head or about your face. And ask yourself, are you male or female in this time? And now take this time to look up and about you as you find yourself placed within the world where you are. Taking in the details and the sights and all of the sounds, and even the smell in the air. As you make a deeper note within your subconscious mind to store all of this information so that it will be available to your conscious memory once you later recall. And now note what it is that you are doing here in this world. Are you engaged in a purpose or particular activity? Or perhaps you are a bystander, watching others who are active about you. Take this time to witness and observe your role and your place within this society, wherever it is that you happen to be now. And now find yourself moving from where you have been to bring yourself before your own dwelling or home in this lifetime. Approach your home from the outside so that you enter and take in all of the sights and sounds, the shapes and textures of where it is that you live now. Take a record of your station in life, how it feels to reside within your home and to be who you are here in this time. Now you may look for other people about you here, perhaps find yourself interacting with significant others in your life in this space. Whether they be family or friends, or a spouse or partner. Are there children or adults nearby? Listen to those sounds about you as you interact with any others in your life now. And if you listen carefully, you may hear your own name being spoken aloud so that it comes to your ears now. What name do others call you in this lifetime? Is there a language that you speak and understand? What are you learning about who you are in this time and age? How old do you currently feel in this lifetime? And now find yourself moving forward again, still within this lifetime, forwards through significant episodes within this life. Find yourself stepping through time easily and effortlessly, so that you come to the very next significant and meaningful event that your past life wishes to show you now. And what is your sense of what you see, hear, and feel in the next significant event within this lifetime? and always you know that your deeper, eternal spirit is safe and protected, so that you can float up and above the current life's events whenever you wish, in order to become that eternal record holder of your higher self. And just take this time to witness and observe, making those notes of impressions within your deeper mind. And now move onwards again, once you are satisfied, as you travel to observe the ending days of this current life. What lessons have you learnt from this lifetime? What significant messages does your spirit have to learn from the experiences of this life? And as you pass into a neutral space, float gently and safely above your body in this lifetime, trusting in the clarity of your timeless self. And now look upon yourself in your past life here. And take this time to receive any special understanding that your past self has for your current life. So receive those messages now. And once you have received and understood those messages, send in return to your past self a blessing by sending all of your love, all of your compassion, and all of your understanding to who you once were. And so now, let that past life begin to release and fade away. Just releasing and fading away. As you part with love and healing, and a powerful sense of spiritual protection. Doing so in whatever form is most meaningful for you. And you are carrying with you a sense of hope and clarity now, as the light within you burns bright with warmth and a new positive direction, because you are bringing back with you now something truly special and unique. And the treasure of your own deepest wisdom and deepest healing ability resides within you. As you are bringing back only those meanings and sensations which are positive and useful for you. Bringing those back into your current life, as you have released and let go of everything entirely that is not helpful and beneficial to you to retain at this current time. And now you are moving by the power of that universal light once again, releasing and letting go of all of those previous representations. You are returning to that space of the neutral infinite. And all you have to do is concentrate now on the true reality of who you presently are. In this present day time and age. And slowly and gradually, you are moving up through the layers of existence. Up through that warm and safe place of protection and love. Always you are calm and at ease, safe and secure. Moving up and up through the deepest pathways of your mind. Your present life memories are returning now, one by one. Happily and pleasantly you are feeling whole. Slowly coming back, passing through the years of your past, and all the way up into the present moments of your present life. Once again you are standing upon your powerful sailing ship, finding yourself steering your vessel back to that shore. And when you see those shining white sands of that tranquil beach waiting for you, you only have to think it, and you find yourself floating ashore. And now feeling the solid warmth of that soft ground beneath your feet. Stepping back through those circles, so that with each step you take, you feel integrated and completely returned to your full present-day self. And you find that in your coming days and nights ahead, more and more understanding will easily come into your conscious waking mind, so that everything that you have learnt during this session will continue to bring you greater personal insight and greater harmony within yourself, and always a deeper sense of positivity and happiness is generating within you. In each and every way you are finding your own strength of confidence, calmness, kindness, love and contentment are all expanding and shining out from you. And simply by taking in a single deeper breath, you are allowing yourself now to move forwards, fulfilling your dreams and potentials in each and every beneficial way. And you will find that sometime within the next several days, you will feel compelled to write down some meaningful details that you have learnt, all from your deeper observations and understandings of your past life. And once you have done this, you will immediately feel calm, with a deep sense of relief, as finally you are able to release and let go of any difficulties or concerns from your past. Feeling confident and positive to move forwards with your life in all possible ways. And so as you continue to relax deeply, in a moment I'm going to count upwards from 1 to 5. And when I reach the number 5, you can return to your full present awareness, fully back to the here and now. And 1, slowly, calmly, easily and gently now returning to awareness once again. 2, Each muscle and nerve in your body is feeling loose and relaxed. And 3, from head to toe you are feeling perfect in every way. 4, your eyes begin to feel sparkling clear, just as though they were bathed in fresh, clear water. And on the next number I say, you can feel rejuvenated, refreshed and relaxed, coming back fully alert, entirely to the present moment. Now 5, fully aware, eyelids wide open now, taking in a good deep breath, filling your lungs, smiling and stretching, and congratulating yourself on your successful hypnosis. Thank you for listening, and I look forward to talking to you soon.